Hello, it's B. Welcome if you're new here. Welcome back if you're not. We're going to be continuing Cult of the Lamb today. Hopefully we can get Calamar today. It was not very successful last time. I think first things first, I'm going to go collect some... Oh no. Oh dear. First things first, I think I'm going to collect some Menticide mushrooms. Who is this for? Does it say? No, it just says follow request. Okay. So I'm gonna go do that real quick. I'll cut it out as usual. That way it's not so boring. That was such a stupid way to die, but at least I got all of the mushrooms. Okay. Watered the plants that needed watered. I collected any devotion from up here and down here. Oh yeah. So on Saturday, my partner and I went to the mall, and we were in one of the stores, and he was looking at shirts to buy, and I saw a little pen, and it said something about a cat coat, and I got so excited. About it because of Cult of the Lamb. I did not buy it. I thought about it, but I didn't. Oh no, you got sick. Oh. someone else died? Oh my god. I think that one was my spouse, I'm pretty sure. At least one of them. Oh, hold on, bud. Glory through toil. Do I have that one? I do. Okay. So we'll do this one first, and then we'll do the funeral ritual. That way, we don't get hurt too bad. The reason that we had gone to the mall in the first place was because I needed new shorts. And so I got a couple pairs of shorts. And then I got a new shirt with mushrooms on it because I love mushrooms. And then oh, I got a Mothman pin and then like enamel pin, and I got just one of the like a safety pin back pin. I don't know what they're called. I got two of those, and I got some earrings and a necklace and stuff. I don't I haven't been to the mall in like 4 years, and we got there and I like immediately started to get a migraine, and I had to take my hearing aids out because it was way too loud. And there were a lot of people and the lights were bright, so I had to adjust. And then we left and I started to immediately feel much better. Since we have the work through the night going, I think. Hold on. Okay. So I need wood and gold bars for the new houses. And then, is this one full? Yes, okay. We'll build another one of those right there. I'll make this goddamn ritual worth it if it's the last thing I do. Okay. Great. (Clears throat) Really? Now you guys can help me. Great. Okay. There's someone there. Here. Those two are talking. Someone there. That's been built. We'll go ahead and clean this up. Okay. Let's see. I guess we'll go ahead and do refinery too. Do I have to build that? Let's see. I do. Okay. Great. Okay, currently doing the gold. Oh, what do you want? Cook meals. Okay. Let's do... You want simple? There we go. Grass is as simple as it could be. Okay. I suppose sermon. We'll see if a funeral ritual is ready. And then we'll go out to crusade. Cannot do the funeral ritual yet. That's okay. What is that? Where did this come from? Ew, I don't like this one. It's so slow. Okay, I had a little bit of trouble there for a moment. But we're back. Oh shit. This weapon ain't it for Calamar. I will tell you that right now. I'm not going to like this. Hope I get a new one soon. Goodness. Okay, what do we got here? We'll go this way because we've had a lot of followers die. Okay. This way. Oh, what good are hearts if they cannot be given? I thought to keep mine to myself once. Two kits I did have. True love found. And yet, one lackadaisy summer day, my beautiful children are taken away. A gift, they said, for the one they love most. The one that waits. I just get to choose? Oh, and then I buy that one. Small gift. Okay. Peace and kindness, I say, as I destroy where they came from. Okay, Calamar. I wish I had gotten a new weapon. I hate this one. Yeah. Damn it. I was not paying very well attention. Okay. That's okay. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and harvest all of this and then I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. Everything planted, watered, and fertilized. Celios died while we were doing that. So we'll go ahead and pick him up. Do the enrichment one, but first Okay, we'll do this one first and then the funeral one. That way it's like basically the same. It's like basically if the good ritual ends after the bad ritual, then the bad ritual didn't even happen. Oh my god. Where is this guy at? There he is. I do like that in the newest update they added nameplates, that way you can see who's who. Obviously, we have to go against Chatel. That way, I most likely won't lose the money. I'm just trying to make a profit off of my followers' money. I find nothing wrong nothing wrong with this. Oh my god. Someone was really close. I wasn't even looking at the numbers. One more. That was two. I'll do three today. Oh, ow. No, that was so rude. I was riding on that like 36 points, I'm pretty sure it was. Last one, like I said. Oh. Great. I don't know, man. There's not a lot to do today. I don't feel like I'm so close to leveling up. That's nice. The compost is next. Oh my god, what is that? I bet I get that from the next location, because it looks like spiderweb. Okay. There we go. think this might be it for today. I think this is like a shorter, a shorter episode. But I don't really have much to say. I don't have much to do. And I don't know exactly how long this video is because I ran out of space like halfway through, so I had to delete a couple of the old like unedited videos. So I don't know how long this video actually is, I just know how long this recording session is. So I think that this is the end for today. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. That way you get notified every time I upload a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!